हेलो गाइस, दिस इज ओशोटो 2-in-1 वैक्यूम क्लीनर विद अ टायर इन्फ्लेटर. सो लेट्स सी व्हाट्स इनसाइड द बॉक्स. इन द बॉक्स यू विल गेट फ्यू अटैचमेंट्स अलोंग विद द मेन यूनिट. दीज अटैचमेंट्स आर फैब्रिक ब्रश, डक माउथ सक्शन, वेट डर्ट सकर एंड अ गुड क्वालिटी एयर होज. यू कैन अटैच दिस एयर होज टू द मेन यूनिट वेन एवर यू रिक्वायर टू इन्फ्लेट द टायर एंड देयर आर मैनी अदर कनेक्टर्स अवेलेबल विद दिस डिवाइस. यू विल ऑल्सो गेट अ डिटेल्ड यूजर मैनुअल विद अ सेफ्टी फ्यूज. द मेन यूनिट इज पावर्ड बाय टू स्ट्रॉन्ग मोटर्स. वन इज 100 वॉट विच इज यूज फॉर अ वैक्यूम क्लीनर एंड अनदर वन इज 120 वॉट विच इज यूज फॉर अ टायर इन्फ्लेटर. Now you don't have to buy two separate products like vacuum cleaner and a tire inflator when this single product can perform these two tasks very efficiently. This vacuum cleaner can generate the pressure of 3200 PA, which is more than sufficient to pick any dust particle. There is a black button on the top of the device which you can push forward so that device will work as a vacuum cleaner, and if you push backward then this device will work as a tire inflator. You can also see a small black button in the front which you can press to open the front housing to clean the HEPA filter. This HEPA filter is long lasting and works perfectly on a dry and a wet surface. It is very easy to open and you can put it back with just one click. There is also a small compartment underneath this device which you can use to put all the small connectors. There is also a big analog meter which you can use to measure the PSI value while inflating the tire. Now I am going to test this device in a real life by putting the socket in a cigarette lighter port of the car. As you can see, my car floor contains a lot of dust particle. Now I am going to clean it with this vacuum cleaner. At first I attach a duck mouth suction which will help me to extend the length of this vacuum cleaner. And after that I attach a fabric brush which will help me to clean the surface even more deeper. You will also get a wet dirt sucker which will help you to clean the wet surface of the car. As you can see, this vacuum cleaner worked perfectly, and now I'm going to test the tire inflator. So now you can see it can inflate the tire up to 35 psi in just 2 to 3 minutes. You can also inflate the tire of scooters, bike, cycle and other toys like football, swimming pool, etc. Just in case if this device doesn't work, then you have to check the red light on the socket. If it doesn't light up, then you have to change the safety fuse that company have already provided you inside the box. It is very easy to change the fuse, you can do it by yourself. This safety fuse protecting the device from any fluctuation in the voltage. This device comes with a 1-year standard warranty which you can also extend to another 1 year. So guys, you will definitely consider this device if you want a good quality vacuum cleaner with a tire inflator. Thanks for watching this video.